Carrie.
Is there blood on your chin?
I must have cut myself shaving.
Have you seen Alma?
Yeah, she went out for a walk.
What?
She said she wanted some fresh air.
You let our daughter go out there alone?
She's fine. We let her go grab the newspaper from the deli all the time in New York City.
There are none of those fucking things that have been chasing us in New York City. Have you lost your fucking mind?
Oh, God, you know, ever since we've been here, you have been hysterical about everything. I refuse to be a helicopter parent.
You killed a man. Fucking work.
I am killing myself for this family. You are being so irrational. This happens every time you get frightened.
Insane. It is not irrational to worry about our daughter out there alone when we both have been attacked in the last few days. I'm going to find Alma, and she and I are leaving without you. Without you!
Thank you for watching, and please subscribe.